A 29-year-old Lacrosse man is charged with arson following a house fire Wednesday on Onalaska Court in Lacrosse. Brandon Helke is accused of starting his father's home on fire following a domestic incident. One dog died in the fire. According to the criminal complaint, Brandon was frustrated with his dad for not financially helping him. He faces 8 other charges in addition to the arson charge.